Manny Sanguillen played the game of baseball with unbridled joy. Sanguillen was a three-time All-Star and a 296 hitter who was also a fine defensive catcher. He was also one of the few Pirates on both the 1971 and 79 World Series championship teams.